If you know anything about Shimano, you probably know how to install a disc. So whatever you do, just don't install it like this. This is not only upside down, usually you have the writing in here, but also, look at that. So yeah, don't do this at home.